Hi everyone. We're going to go ahead and do the beginner Tai Chi in reverse. I'm going to do it facing away from you so that we're going the same direction. So the other version, we're going to be moving the opposite direction. So at least you can see what it looks like head on, but here I'm going to do it from the back so that we'll be able to kind of match up when we're moving along. Okay. So again, hopefully you can hear me okay. So we'll go ahead and start again our Tai Chi moves, okay? Nice tall upright posture. Again, we'll go ahead and start. Hands come up. Back down. Starter curve. Transfer weight to the right. Left foot, little step. Hands up to heart center. We're going to press forward and transfer that weight forward. Right foot comes up to match the left. Hands are fully extended. Hands come back to heart center. We have a nice big breath. We exhale. Here we're going to transfer that weight to the left. Small step right forward. We're going to transfer the weight forward. 60% of the weight, that left heel is going to remain on the ground. We're going to open the hands and look over the left fingertips. As the arms are fully extended, we're going to transfer weight back to that left foot. Right foot comes up, comes back to match the left foot, and then the right hand comes under the left elbow. We're going to change hands. That left palm goes down, the right palm comes up. We're going to step right with the right foot. Right? We're going to transfer weight as we wave. We'll change hands, right palm down, left palm up, left foot moves to the right. We're going to wave to the left, transferring weight to the left. We'll change hands, left palm down, right palm up, step right with that right foot, wave to the right. Transfer that weight. Change hands, right palm down, left palm up. Left foot step left or right, and then we're going to wave to the left. Good, let's just do two more. Change hands, right foot step, wave to the right. Change hands, right palm down, left palm up, left foot moves right, wave to the left. We'll come back to heart center. Nice big breath. Transfer weight right, small step left forward, transfer 60% of that weight forward. Again, that right heel is on the ground. Press forward with the hands. Open the hands, look over the right fingertips this time. And bring that weight back to the right foot, peel the left foot up to match the right, and then right left hand comes under the right elbow. We're going to change hands, right palm down, left palm up. That left foot's going to step to the left. Starting your scoot to the left, you wave to the left. Change hands, left palm down, right palm up. Right foot steps to the left, wave to the right. Transfer that weight to the right as you're waving. And change hands, step with the left foot, wave to the left. Change hands, step, wave to the right. Good. Let's just do two more. Change hands, left foot steps left, wave to the left. Change hands, left palm down, right palm up, last one. Right foot steps to the left, wave to the right. Come back to center. Nice big breath. And we exhale. And we'll close form. Hands fall out and down to the side. Take a couple breaths. All right, that is your basic movements.